I don't know who needs to hear this, but hummus is overrated. So next time you want to rip and dip, try making muhammara. Muhammara is a Syrian dish made with roasted peppers, onions, tomatoes, and chilies that give it a bright red color and a rich, smoky flavor. I'll admit, this dish takes more time to make than hummus, but for the complex layers of flavor you get, it's totally worth it. In just one dip, you get smokiness from the roasted veggies, a spicy kick from chilies and garlic, deep umami from caramelized tomato paste, powerful aromatics from toasted cumin and coriander, and sweetness from pomegranate molasses. Adding toasted walnuts separately preserves their crunchy texture, and then some final garnishes bring a note of extra freshness that takes muhammara all the way to the top of my dip list.